Hi class, now that you have learned and understand K-map, you should realize that K-map is highly visual and it is not quite possible to implement K-map using computer. But in real digital design, we will need our solution to be done by computer because basically it is not possible to have a real life problem with only 4 or 6 variables. There will be hundreds of variables. So the computer-based counterpart for K-map, the one that is most fundamental and close enough to the concept of K-map, is what we call Quine-McCluskey. So let us begin by looking at the limitation of K-map. Basically, we know K-map is limited by the number of variables that it can handle effectively. But there are also other reasons why K-map is not suitable for computer work. So even though we can attempt its approach for up to 6 variable function, K-map is only optimum for 4 variable. For functions of more than 6 variable, K-map is too tedious. So you already know that for 4 variable, you need a K-map of 4x4. And you already know that with 6 variable, you need 4 4x4 K-map. As a matter of fact, for functions of more than 6 variables, there's no way to make it easy for manual human handling. So the alternative is the Quine-McCluskey method that is designed to handle more than 6 variables, but it is to be performed by machine, not human.